One thing I like about track IR is I keep the gun angled without having to fucking stare down dead center.
Yeah.
Some folks are born made to wave the flag.
Your shotgun's currently like phasing through reality. It's fucking funny.
Fine by me.
What's this country ass music?
Oh yeah, I forgot to turn the music back on.
T90 SM. It's still nice. Off. I think
there's the music.
Broke.
No, it's playing music for me, but it's just not the music that was playing earlier.
Oh, I don't hear it at all.
Yeah, I hear music.
You might have your music turned off.
Ooh, now my frames have dropped.
Yeah. It's,
keep your eyes open for anything that looks suspicious on the ground.
Yeah.
Bro, is that Thomas Shelby? Oh my god.
Turning right. Wow, she packed the shit out of this area. That's awesome.
Woo! This looks sick. I hope she's getting screenshots, because it's going to be hard for me to get screenshots.
Me too, right? Like,
I'm at limited frames right now.
Ooh, hello there. Guys look like trouble.
I mean, if they're just close to the airbase and they want to start shit, fucking welcome it, bro.
By the way, keep a dagger on and tell me when I need to turn or whatever.
Yeah, I'm already on it.
Well, you didn't tell me when I had to turn earlier.
Well, you should have your own GPS up too.
You can just have the default GPS open.
Yeah.
The default Arma GPS is like really compact and simple.
Yeah, bracket.
It's one of the brackets. It also
expands
depending on your speed.
You know, I'm all about aesthetics.
You're fucking gated.
I guess you're fucked, yeah.
Well, no, you're fucked because I'm the driver.
Who the fuck let you drive? Oh.
They stole. Oh, that's IDAP shit.
Yeah.
Keep on the road, you dingus.
We're on the road. We're on the right side of the road. Ooh, hello, helicopter.
Well, I'm watching the far edges as well, so.
Yeah, I'm getting none of Maddie's music, unfortunately. It's okay, though, I've already seen the drive from their perspective ensues.
The music already ended for me, but I did have it on.
It's still going.
Weird. Oh, whatever.
I think somebody going through the trigger early on broke it.
It definitely did break the intended music earlier.
This is now the whole campaign's music.
I hate being towards the edge of the road because varieties are most likely to be planted.
Okay, my shotgun just to be glitching.
No, it means though it is easier. I can hear it echoing through Yonis's mic.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're going to peaks, yeah. Because unfortunately I've eaten through the little cap on my microphone boom because of my beard. Poked holes in it.
A hungry beard.
I do keep it clean. It's just, and I do keep it.
No,
really
I said
low
a hungry
green.
Beard, not a dirty
oh,
beard.
It's just, it's wow. Just spiked. Yam's just got like fucking womp down there.
Everyone.
It's matted.
Whoa.
Big. Whoa, yeah.
No, we're good. The wind obscured me, and the guys ahead like kind of spooked me. They're injured. All elements be advised, we have some injured here. Do we want to stop and give first aid, or?
Can't be stopping. Overseer here. Disregard injured on the side of the road. Keep driving.
Okay, convoy moving.
Holy shit, do not go in a third person. The music kicks up so fucking loud.
I don't even have a music gun anymore.
For some reason, I don't hear it. Whoa. What's going on up ahead?
Whoa.
Checkpoint up ahead. Take it in slow.
Yeah, they want us to stop.
Slowing down to a stop.
Stop targeting them. No, don't pull off into the side.
All elements.
They said
anytime
we stop, we gotta
in.
Pull off to the side.
Not when we're stopped by people.
Hello? Oh, I've gotta get out the vehicle, I can't hear.
Everyone pull off the road, they have a convoy coming through, pull off the road.
This should be good.
Hey.
Watch yourself.
You should stay in the vehicle.
Do you, do you want me to ask the guard any questions about the area, or are we good?
I see it.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine, Fox. Chill out.
We don't know that.
These guys are fucking friendly. Like, if we come under attack, we'll just dismount and get cover.
Overseer Emblem, go ahead and rattle them for what they know. If there's anything significant, pass it back to me, or call me up and I'll come have a chat as well. Out.
He said rattle them for something.
Go ahead and ask him what they know, and if anything, the Silver can come and talk to him. They said ask him what he knows, but if anything, Silver can go talk to him.
User left your channel. That's a cool IFB.
Yeah, this is cool.
I like things in nets.
Whoa.
The guys are dismounting. That's so good.
I guess they're reinforcing this checkpoint.
Oh, the T-90s are fucked down there. They just ran each other over.
Are they running their own? A little goofy.
Yeah, they're crashing into each other.
Oh, no. Fuck. Just ignore it. It's Quint. Just close your eyes.
There's like three dead guys down there now.
Just don't look at them.
He says the area is very dangerous. And that they've, seems like they've lost an armored vehicle to an attack on the side of the road.
Oh, that's the third goon. Oh, there's four.
That is a hell of a convoy.
Yeah.
3T-72. Emblem, Overseer.
Go for Overseer.
Look.
Emblem has interrogated the officer. The officer says that there is dangerous roads up ahead. They've lost a single armored vehicle, and that is all we've got so far. Emblem out.
Where's that guy going? Oh, maybe he's just gonna stay here and reinforce dip to the place.
I have no clue. Seems like the AI is being super fucky.
Unless they're gonna try to use that thing to pull the T-70 too.
No, I think it's just broken.
Oh.
Yeah, it's...
You're good.
Jupiter is disconnected, so the officers really having an aneurysm. Please.
Good. Love tap.
Come.
Oh, I just crashed.
They gonna be sent back in the traditional sense, or are we getting nice treatment on getting them back over?
They'll be getting some nice treatment. Not sure what it is.
I'm not having any problems right now, personally.
Yeah, I'm not.
I wasn't until the particle effects kicked up, so that might be why Coco and Monty got kicked off.
Maybe.
All elements, we'll be sitting tight here until we get our lost boys back.
No. Sounds like we lost another one. I heard someone scream.
Please do not jizz in the
Humvee. My frames are not good in third person, but in first person, they're god tier. Please take a photo of us.
It's Mari playing soundboard noises.
Taking a picture of the besties.
Well, that chopper is like... Whoa. Oh, there it goes. It was frozen in place. I was hoping I would use it as a way to... The
user joined your
the backdrop. Take a couple screenshots.
I really hope Arma 4 that sort of stuff it works a lot easier.
I hope in Arma 4 as well, when Zeus like puts an AI back out of control, they like don't twitch like that. It is a really pointless bug, but it is like kind of like immersion breaking.
He's just got some really good music going on right now. He's
he's vibing
with some Raycons.
Yeah.
One thing that really bothers me is the sights that I can't zero with like the actual flip sight, and I have to zero with like. It just holds still but shoots farther.
Does it have flip sights?
Alright, I'm pulling up Adobe Premiere at the end of this and making a meme out of twitching.
Alright.
There's gotta be like the hardest metal you can find.
Play some Rammstein.
When the happy hit hard.
You know what else is gonna be hard when you have it like that, Yamas?
I can go two ways.
I'm not gonna finish the sentence. I'm gonna leave it empty right there.
Is it T90 being thrown
Overseer
at me?
Athena, requesting that we step off and just pull over whenever we see our lost lambs come back. Over.
Us? Us? He said us.
He said
Bad copy. Over. Stand by. Waiting for other Athena before you step off, and then I'll give you the go-ahead. No copy. Solid copy. We'll hold off until Athena
2
is on station. Out.
I mean, I'm in no rush.
At least Takistan's pretty visually good, you know? This is the kind of just
not
right.
Sit
around.
New word from on high. We'll be waiting for our lost lambs to come back once Athena 2 is back online. We'll step off once we get the go-ahead, and then pull over whenever we see a friendly on the side of the road.
Copy. Unfortunately, the person controlling our officer up here was Athena 2.
Sorry, I'm just getting some shots with the resage settings that I set.
I should have bought some candy at the store when I went there.
That's a big L.
Whatever. I bought some Arizoners and some Monserts.
You're a boner.
Yeah, I just went through like a giant can of the teen lemonade monster.
Dude, the fucking Arizona iced teas went up in price. It's fucking tragic.
I hate it.
Like they don't say 99 cents on them anymore.
I know. I'm so sad about that.
Yeah.
Say now $1.12.
They just doesn't say on the can anymore. Like, they were known for having the price on the can, and it said, like, 99 cents, and it was, like, the cool thing about them. And now they just don't say anything. It's just an Arizona can.
Such is the cost of inflation.
Yeah, well, whatever.
I mean, I'm still willing to pay, like, $1.20 for them.
Fucking hate inflation.
Overseer, this is Athena 1.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking at you, NVIDIA.
This is Overseer, go ahead.
Be advised, you're clear to step off at this time. Over.
Copy that. Out. All elements, got a green light. Okay. Go ahead and pull back onto the road and resume trip. Keep an eye out for friendlies as they get dropped back in.
Okay. I'm so glad I'm wearing fucking
Murray, when you step off, let me know.
Shit.
Alright, let's go.
They haven't moved off the onto the road yet.
It was a fucking, it was a rubber band.
Flag, yeah.
And one stepping off.
Make sure you keep it at 35.
I didn't know that.
Adjusting speed.
35 until we breach the purple, and then you bring it up to 45. You know how to smoothly adjust your speed limiter?
Yeah, the control scroll wheel, right?
Affirm.
Oh, I just fucking feather it.
Emblem holding 35.
Huh?
We're good to go.
Yeah, keep going. Where we like they were talking about the speed.
I'm talking about our speed. Unless somebody screams hold directly, don't worry too much about it.
Hold on. Keep going, but okay, these are still friendly forces with technicals. Whoop. Hello, that bus is getting detained.
Bad goats. Too many.
I hear an explosion.
Why? Speak of the goddamn devil.
I got spoiled, unfortunately.
I am clipping that
Overseer
prediction.
Overseer Spirit 1, we had IED go off on our left. Should we pull off an L?
If nobody's on the road, what the fuck is happening?
I think...
Overseer? Right. This is Overseer. Continue driving.
Look up, look up.
This is the second time something happens that we could have stopped and helped, but, they are under fire.
We hate the locals.
Convoy, hold!
And we'll halt it.
Oh, they're blasting.
Reaching out to Athena for prerogative on how to handle this one. Wait one.
We have
Athena, right message over. Oh. Athena, send it. Friendly forces in our area are being engaged by hostile forces, requesting course of action. Over. Affirm. Try to assist the Babel. Copy that. Out.
Alright, get us turned around.
Convoy elements, pull a UE, move to within 50 meters, disembark and assist friendly units.
0-1 copies. Pull a UE, we're going back to assist.
Overseer and Emblem copies, we're heading out. Oi, vey! Oh, those are fucking enemy fucking technicals.
Heavy MG fire!
God, stop turning so hard. Stop it.
Well, I'm pulling so we can get the hell out.
Dismounting.
I thought they said within 50.
Spear one, get smoke up, cover our approach.
Why don't you push up?
Smoke out. These fucking wind kick-ups are fucking pain. RPGs. Eyes on hostiles. Make sure you PID carefully.
Yeah.
There's like a little fucking bunker on the top of the hill. Are those friendlies in that bunker?
Yeah.
Bowman has eyes on a bunker on top of the hill. Those are probably friendlies. We're gonna try to wiggle our way over there. Let's go ahead and climb this hill over here.
Copy that, Bowman.
Why is it so fucking steep? Come on. Keep your head low. Actually, up here might be good enough, maybe.
All elements, get your vehicles off the road and into cover in the trees. We've got RPG fire coming from the east.
Oh, shit.
What do you see?
They said RPG fire from the east.
Oh, yeah.
Spotted up. Bunker east 079 for my pause.
Okay.
What the fuck are our hostiles? What do the hostiles look like?
I don't know.
I think these are friendlies over here.
In there, I saw a bunch of dudes wearing turbans in there.
Yeah, but I think they're friendlies.
Yeah, it's hard to tell.
Okay, did someone get eyes on any of the fucking hostiles? Can we get a vague descriptor?
Yeah, it's tough to tell who's the friendly and who's not.
I don't think anybody saw anything.
Spear One, get back to me once you've got a description of Op 4. To my knowledge, we're dealing with local militia, expecting loose clothes, AKs and the like.
Okay,
if you can verify that, get back to me.
He's firing at our friendlies. That guy's got to be hostile. Down.
Bowman, sound off once you're in position by those bunkers to the northwest. Out.
We paused early, and we have a vantage point of some kind. We're taking fire.
Copy that. From the town?
Affirm. We're taking fire from the town and northwest environs. Check danger close. Check danger close northwest. We might have some in the little valley next to us. Yeah, there's one right there.
Where is he?
19. Flinched him. Bounced off his gun. I think he's down.
I can't see shit out here. At northwest.
Spear 1 should be good enough to push towards blue smoke, purple smoke. They're still hostile towards the wreckage. Pretty sure any semblance of friendly forces inside this little town is fucking eliminated.
Oh, good, you got that guy with the missile. Good.
Yeah. One civilian crawling. Copy. Let me keep your eyes northeast.
Spear 1, caution. Had a couple of hostiles in the fields, northeast in the fields.
We see him. We also have one down. I believe Fox is injured. We're working on them now.
Copy that. Sending Hazel up now.
Fields northeast.
Give your medic the word. They're by the wind shack.
The fucking screen shake of the wind. The dust would be fine if it wasn't for the fucking screen shake, dude.
I can't see shit, even just with normal vision because of all the dust.
Hold on, let me try with my thermal scope real quick.
I mean, thermals cuts through it, but...
Okay. Let me switch to thermals. I'm gonna be pretty vulnerable using thermals in fucking daytime, so... Make sure you keep an eye on our danger close.
Yep.
Overseer Spear 1, Fox is KIA.
Copy that. Continue mop-up of the town. Sound off once area is clear. Over.
Looks like the bunker's clear. This is Bowman. It looks like the immediate area is clear. We're going to push on towards the bunkers and check them because they seem suspiciously empty.
Copy that, Bowman.
Actually, throw that on here.
I'm gonna put myself on full auto here.
Yeah.
Fresh maggot. Glad I brought ballistic weave clothing.
Alright. Eyes wide open. Check my right. Look inside the. Look inside the bunker.
Don't see anything.
What the fuck is that? Gets destroyed.
Bowman, update on enemy identification. They do have vests. They're wearing between a desert green camo, a regular desert camo, and light clothes and very light vests.
Copy that. Thank you.
You done, Pete?
This is Bowman reporting. The bunkers on this hill are completely empty. We only have wreckages of vehicles and no bodies. This looks like an old front line from probably a couple days ago.
Copy that, Bowman. Noted some bunkers on the opposite side of the valley. Scope those out, and if they look empty, return to your vehicle. Over.
Bowman copies. Like 126. There's one of them 126 at the top of the hill, but that also looked completely empty. Without just running all the way there, Bowman sees no movement on thermals on any of the bunkers on the east side of the valley. Here, hold on. Sit still.
Yep.
Take out your binos, and then look like 102, like towards Spear 1. Wanna take a screenshot? Oh wait, hold on, this is perfect. Even better. Let's go. Alright. These are good. Let's go. Alright, Bowman is all wrapped up. We're returning to VIX. Amari, do you copy?
Say again?
Did you leave the VIX still back there, or,
Yeah, I'm on my way to go grab it.
Copy that. We'll regroup with Spear 1 and wait in the town.
Officer copies. Out.
All elements, return to your vehicles, return to convoy, or over.
Look out, look out.
Isn't this one ours?
All elements be advised, friendly QRF is en route to secure the area. Watch your guns, over.
That's not ours either, that one has backpacks.
Nope, that's not ours.
Mari said they were on the way to get it.
Yeah, because we left ours back there by that rock.
Yeah, oh yeah, I still see it. Wait, I think I do? Anyway, doesn't matter. Gotta be this one.
I'm tempted to put a fucking glow stick on the hood, just so we know.
Yeah. You know, yeah, there it is. This one's ours.
Yeah.
Wait.
Spear One's assembling Amari.
Amari.
In front of the gas station.
You goofy-ass motherfucker.
Okay, so usually they had it set up earlier.
Get friendly armor rolling
in by a helicopter. The people who died, legit.
Yeah.
That was the. I don't know where the landing point might be.
Are you saying this on long range right now?
No, I'm talking to you.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know what the whole deal with that is gonna be. We got a QRF coming in to secure the area. They said friendly QRF.
Did you see direction?
No, but assumedly from the north, because that's friendly territory.
All elements, reestablish convoy a bit south, and we'll get ready to move on.
Don't back up, don't back up. Yeah, I think they're trying to set up room for the others to slot in.
Okay.
Assuming the IEDs are going to look like bundles of trash, usually on the side.
So
the side.
They do
Spears
look like bundles of trash, usually like maybe a water bottle and a few.
All
like
elements, flip on your limiters, 35 clicks an hour
right.
for a
However,
couple more hundred meters, and then we're on open
there,
road.
There are
Over.
Car bombs. The bus in that area was the bomb. So any suspicious vehicles, we're going to try to steer.
Right, Emblem and Bowman are set enough. Let's go. Speed limit to 35. Let's head out.
I'll keep my GPs on.
Yeah, you have a mine detector on you, right?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, as long as someone in the car does.
Yeah.
It'll beep as soon as it hurts. Yeah, as soon as we get close to something, but if we get close enough, it's probably too late.
If it starts beeping aggressively, we're fucked.
There's a car on the side of the road. Here, keep clear of that.
Yeah, but we're not going that
that's,
way
that's the
right
next,
now.
That's going to be the next objective. Is the turn here? We're going to continue south, southeast. Check the map real quick. Okay. Alright, speed up to 45.
Okay, moving.
Alright, Bowman and the Emblem are adjusting to 45.
Overseer, we will be avoiding any close contact with any non-friendly vehicles just in case a car bomb.
Overseer copies, wise policy.
Alright. Alright, in the meantime, I'm just scanning the ridge lines. So, the road is your domain. not entirely confident in being able to spot a sniper behind a rock at fucking speeds, but...
Overseer Athena, we advise...
Don't worry, they'll shoot at you anyway.
Overseer
here,
repeat last, over. Yeah, one time, the individual being reinserted via helicopter, over.
Copy that, halting convoy for reinsert.
Negative, you can continue, they'll land on you.
Oh, copy that, out.
Okay, well, I heard
all elements,
that.
Heads up, got a reinsert on the way. Maintain heading. We'll pull over and stop once the helo's in the area to land.
Dead ahead.
Yeah,
some in the road.
Yeah, there's trash in the road up the head there. At the truck.
I'm gonna slow
convoy come to a slow stop.
Yeah. We have a strange object on the front of the road. We'll be using the EOD robot.
Copy that.
Spear 1,
keep guys on your guns and the engine's hot, but otherwise disembark and take up cover.
Okay.
Yums, go ahead and hop in the driver's seat and turn the engine back on just in case.
Alright.
I, in the meantime, am just scanning the area. And so should you. Overseer, I'm gonna take Yams and take a wide detour over to that house over there. It looks a little sus.
130 up on the hill.
Overseer copies, go ahead.
Oh, copy. Hold on.
Overseer, we have an active IED here.
Eyes on potential bomb spotter on top of the hill at 125. We're going to move and arrest.
Roger. Go ahead and move and arrest. IED team, go ahead and investigate the IED and disarm if possible.
Double time. I'm gonna try to take a white turn so he doesn't, like, get spooked by us completely.
I will not get close to the IED unless they can get the trigger man under arrest.
Time to glitch.
I can explosively detonate it.
You have zip ties, right?
Hey?
Roger.
You have zip ties, right?
Yeah, I got 15.
Copy.
Just one off.
That looks like IED is taken care of.
We're still gonna move to try to arrest the detonator.
Yep.
Spear one the emblem, just for reference, next time try not to detonate an IED with a helicopter landing nearby, please.
That's what I just said.
Where's the fucker? Sir! Hands up! Hands up, sir! UN forces, hands up! Hands up, sir! Please! Sir! Sir! Get down, sir! I should have taken taser rounds.
Probably.
Detonator is down, applying first aid.
Covered.
Oh no, he's turbo dead. He's dead.
Overseer copies. Go ahead and return to the convoy.
Wait.
And
hold on.
We'll pack up and move on.
Fucking
up.
Yeah. What just happened? Is your thing going? Check your.
My thing is going wooba wooba.
Yeah. What the fuck? Let's get the fuck out of here. Bowman reports. Oh god. Bowman's green. Fucking suicide vest on the guy.
Yep. There's possible hostiles inside this next zone. And it looks like there's either an execution or something happening in the middle of the road up there.
Copy. Stand by. You guys stay safe down there. Hold on. We got eyes on something in the next town.
There's a guy with an AK. One of them sitting
down. Oh, fuck.
Bowman,
I took his...
What's your status again?
We're green. There was... God damn it. And now we're getting sniped at.
Overseer Bowman, get off that mountain and get back down to the convoy. Over.
Negative. We just took cover. Not entirely confident in running down the open face of the mountain with the sniper on us.
Want me to go grab him? Can we get a direction on the sniper shots?
Negative, but probable southwest.
This is Butter. I can go grab them if you want.
Scratch that. Bowman, maintain position. Keep your heads down. Convoy's gonna roll forward and see if we can't get the sniper's attention.
Bowman copies.
All elements, mount back up. We're gonna slow roll it into the next town.
Emblem, all aboard.
Stream 1's remount and ready to move.
Take us out.
Emblem stepping off.
It sounded more like west. Did you hear that?
I believe sniper fire is coming from the southeast. Southeast, I believe.
Southeast. Check southeast, someone check west.
Slowing down to 35. We have a roadblock with what looks like possibly a hostage in front. Emblem pulling to the side, keeping distance. We also have a unmanned yellow bus to our left.
All elements, pull off road, disembark, take cover towards the southeast. Suspect we got a sniper in the mountains.
We took a shot, so we can't necessarily wait.
Overseer, Bowman, how copy?
What the fuck was that? Bowman copies, we're under fire. We're trying to track this guy down. That was close.
Yeah. It was... must have hit something nearby, so he can see us.
Affirm. Well, you can see me, probably. Let's relocate on top of the mountain. Follow me. But keep your eyes open.
Yep.
Fucking no qualms about using this move. Do not care.
Spear 1, set up some automatic weapons towards the mountains in the southeast. Lay some blanketing suppressing fire in that direction.
Oh god, my eye itches.
Overseer Spear 1, you copy? Over.
Yes, Spear 1 copies over on it.
Bowman, I think I got the eyes on this guy.
Yeah, where?
From where you are, it would be about southwest 198, I believe. He's on the second hill by some rocks.
He's on a hill by some rocks, copy. To our southwest. Towards where you're firing?
Basically, if you guys are on your hill, he's directly across from you, directly southwest, almost 198-ish.
Copy. You have eyes on Yams? There's a civilian down there.
We have a group, I think a possible RPG on the hill.
Copy that, yeah, they have a guided launcher on the hill as well.
Spear 1, Overseer, get some indirect fire on that hill. I want mortars on that position.
Understood on it.
Overseer Bowman, status, over.
Bowman's green. We're engaging that team that's on the hill. We are still trying to get eyes on kill confirmed for the sniper. It isn't tremendously hard to see anything with the screen shake, but we're trying our best. Yams, come in. Yams, come in.
Bowman, this is your, what's your location? Are you in green smoke? What's your location?
Okay, there you are. Okay, hold on. Okay,
yeah,
sorry, say again?
Bowman's on the hill to our northeast, I believe.
We are directly to your northeast.
Understood.
We have a purple smoke we can pop if you need ID.
Sniper down, sniper down.
Copy, well done. Had a radio mishap. I was not able to communicate with my spotter for a bit. It's all fixed now.
Understood, Bowman.
Yeah, I was hitting tab.
Spear 1,
or, yeah,
maintain
caps.
Visual coverage
it was
in
me,
the
it was
hills
me.
Surrounding us and make sure that nobody in this town gets any ideas. Bowman, return to the convoy.
Silver, Emblem is checking.
Bowman copies.
Ahead. We have suspected V-Bud.
Repeat your last, Emblem.
Emblem is checking the two vehicles to the southwest of our current location. We are checking to see if they are V-beds. Out.
Copy.
Hear me, Bob?
Yeah, I hear you. Are you able to help me find the body of the guy that we took down?
He's...
Because I accidentally swapped my fucking binocs with us. I was just trying to fucking look at his inventory. Fuck it.
You wanna swap with me?
Nah, it should be good. I have a scope that has a rangefinder. I don't need it for rangefinding purposes, it just kinda, like, sucks. It's got a very narrow FOV.
Ah, gotcha.
Overseer, Emblem.
Go for Overseer.
We haven't found anything explosive in the vehicles, but there is one armed civilian and one unarmed civilian at them right now.
Copy. Go ahead and leave them be.
If we're falling back.
I could not see that with that sniper.
The fucking dust and screen shake just makes it so fucking hard to see anything.
They seem to be attempting to repair their vehicles.
This is not our Vic. This is our Vic. No, it's not. It's this one.
Bowman, where's Bowman?
We're here.
Here?
Ready.
Hello, we're
one
here.
One of the civilians ran away from the vehicle.
No, they're here.
They were laughing as we left.
Potential car bomb.
Hey, was that yellow
negative.
Car?
Negative. They're completely safe.
Did you check the yellow car on the left side?
I did not. I wasn't able to. I came out with a gun. I decided to fuck off and leave him be.
Alright, gotcha. Crossing.
Affirm.
It didn't get detected on the mine detector, though, so it's fine.
I don't
clear.
See any explosives.
They're all clear. Mine detector and everything.
Most of them will be pretty
those
obvious.
Three vehicles are clear. They're not mined or anything.
So the vehicles can be any vehicles, and they give no warning.
Yes, they do.
Except
they do.
The mine detector.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't let me finish.
Well, that's a warning.
Yeah. I just let it set.
Anyway, Bowman's loaded up and ready whenever.
Copy. All elements, mount up. We're moving on.
Wilco. It's ruined, Wilco.
Is Yams in here?
I got all the way up to all of them, and I presume when I took the range, there's nothing in there.
Okay.
That's why I said we're clear, like, 5 times.
Blue okay.
Overseer mounted.
Sphere 1's ready.
Emblem mounted and ready.
Victory ready. Convoy, take us forward. Speed, 3-5. Spacing, 3-0.
Is he turning into all the Arma AI?
Alright.
Emblem stepping off.
Alright, my detector's still on.
Cars is as well.
I really should have packed taser rounds, that didn't occur to me. Next time I'm gonna aim for the legs.
Yeah.
I just blasted the dude fucking center mass with double-aught buck, and he just fucking died instantly. I just punched a hole through the dude's fucking body. I was hoping it would survive.
No, bug is lethal.
Overseer Emblem, just saw the leaving Falar sign. Go ahead and bump us back up to 45, over.
You hear that, Amari?
That'd be that. Adjusting to 45. Mashallah.
I don't speak scribbles.
That's racist.
Hey, fuck you. Arabic is great. It has like some of the best calligraphy.
It has looks pretty, but...
It has some of the coolest fucking...
You little racist bitch.
I don't know how to speak it.
Keep going. Yeah. I'll let you know ahead of time when we need to turn, which we will not need to until we reach our destination.
My native language is throwing bones and stones that are engraved in the bowl.
Keep an eye, there's a military base up ahead, south 213.
Okay, got you.
So,
up on the hill, you see it, Bob?
213?
Yeah, I see it.
It's behind the street for you now. For us now.
Yeah, he's on.
Place. There's a guy in the tower, I think. We're about to hit another 35 zone.
Might want to turn in.
Emblem slowing down.
If I get blasted, I get blasted. I already died once.
So be it. Just keep an eye on the guy in the minaret.
Oh, negative. It was a fucking board. He literally set up a fucking target. Oh my god.
Ha! It was just an outline.
Friendly armor on our right.
Okay, this place
should
friendly
probably
controlled.
Probably keep off the side of the road.
Yeah, probably drive a bit more down the mid.
Ooh. Cool Arabic music going on.
That is
a hella fortified. Hopefully by friendlies.
Yeah, this is the
I
base
do not trust that hillside whatsoever.
It seems to be our stop, overseer.
Yeah, it is.
Copy that. Pull us up to the front gate, and then once we're clear to move on, take us in.
Alright. Freeze.
Well, there's no one
We should
here.
Be good. We're good.
Okay, alright, well.
Emblem pulling in. Your contact is to the east. This is good, Amari.
Blue beret.
Looks like it.
All elements, sit tight. Gonna go have a chin wag with the base commander.
Chin wag. Engine's off. I need to BRB for a sec while we're holding still and chilling out.
I feel like we're going to get this base hit by a fucking terrorist attack.
That's what I'm saying. This is what feels like it. Oh, I think these are. This is the other faction. Yeah, this is.
That'll be a yes.
They've got more Soviet style shit.
Ran into some minor insurgent presence between Rosman and here, yeah. Nothing we couldn't clean up.
Doc, are you gonna watch the northwest or the southeast? I guess I got the back of your head if you got the back of mine.
You can hear them? I don't know why the driver's seat makes me not be able to hear people.
Microphone
whatsoever.
Activated.
Alright, I'm back.
Of a vehicle for some reason.
Alright, crew, let's play Shiritori, okay?
What is that?
I'm gonna say a word, and then you're gonna take the last syllable of that word and think of a word that starts with that syllable.
I'm kinda listening to their conversations.
I'm terrible with syllables.
Okay, spider.
What's that?
Rider.
No, you take the last syllable, and then you start a word with that syllable. So if I said spider, you would say dermatologist or something. So, spider, do something.
Insurgent on the hill, west.
Please don't make fake callouts.
Oh my god,
okay. That's not a fake callout.
Dismount, get in cover.
All elements, disembark, set up security, prepare for base defense.
North! Tactical north!
We have a man down.
Run down here by the
hurts.
Yeah, you got run over.
I heard you, but I'm shot up.
At least they are.
The gunner of the technical is down. If anyone has anything explosive, now would be a very good case to use it, even though we're in a town.
Spear, you've got a green light to hit the approach up to the mine to the north. Hit it with everything you got.
Yams, I'm getting on the roof of the school, or actually, I don't know if there's a way to the roof from inside, but I'm on the second floor. Yams, do you copy?
Take care of yourself, and then let's take care of the wounded.
Yams, do you copy? Come in. Fairly certain Yams is down. Someone try to find him, please.
E-res is down.
Amari's critical.
Amari is KIA. I found Yams. He's by the Overseer Vic. I'm bandaging him, but he needs help.
More shots coming from the east, southeast, top of the hill. East, southeast, 117, hilltop.
Overseer Medic, I'm running to the barracks with Yams. Cover me.
Overseer Spear 1 is critical. We've lost one vehicle.
Duck. Green.
Yams, back up.
Yams, on the second floor of the school.
Affirm.
Indoors. Who is this? Doc. Watch out, Doc. I'm gonna... Oh, wait. There's a hostile danger close over there?
Yeah.
Oh,
right
fuck.
Across the road.
Copy. Hold on.
Here.
I'm moving out.
Got his ass. Copy. Fuck are these dudes? There's so much goddamn smoke. Oop, taking fire. You see anything out there?
See anything.
I'm hearing gunfire.
Yeah.
We have hostile danger close in the town, maybe. Is that a hostile? I really don't want to piss off the fucking locals. I'm not gonna open fire until I'm confirmed. These dudes are just taking cover in here. I'm gonna try to find a way to the roof. Mistake or not.
Okay.
Woof. Frames make it hard to even navigate the simplest fucking corners.
This is Overseer to all units. It appears both Overseer leaders are down.
Chopper coming in.
Spear 1 is half strength. Spear 1 is half strength. Friendly helicopter coming in.
Copy. Loading some slugs in this fucking thing.
Do we have any medics alive?
Yes, I am still around.
Alright. Well, I really need blood. I can barely focus.
Okay, come into the barracks by the stairwell and I'll patch you up.
Barracks is the two-story, tan building to the northeast of the compound.
So this is a barracks, not a fucking school.
All units, check in. What's your status?
Spear one is full strength now. Full strength.
Overseer. Is Overseer down? Or, Bowman, what's your status?
Bowman's green.
So we have some cover. Alright. He bandaged the leg up real quick.
I believe remaining forces are retreating.
Yeah, no, there's a seal. I'm moving up.
Understood.
Yeah, the friend, our friendly forces are pushing out, chasing them northwest. Check my mag real quick.
What happened to the friendly commander? He's KIA.
Is the leader?
I really hope they let us take one of these vehicles because now we have none.
I fucking died. I took a mortar shot to the face. Yeah, don't worry, everyone did. We got fucked. Yeah. I had a building collapse on me, and I was better than most. And I basically.
Okay, now that the now that there's a lull in fighting, Yums, let's go try to find a way to the roof.
Yeah.
Don't know if there is one though.
Butter, I doubt it.
Call it green.
Cat's green.
Go. Oh, I heard someone get hurt. Oh, this was probably the weight of the roof before it collapsed. Watch your step.
Are you fuckers trying to parkour?
Gotta be that. Better believe we are. There's no real way to the next level
Spear
up.
Spear one, I need a squad on the main road, digging in, watching down the roads. And then I'd like a squad that is
give me a boost
in the
real quick.
Buildings to our southeast that has a slight elevation. Bowman, do you guys have a good spot to overwatch us while we wait for the rest of our group?
Hey, Farm, we just got to the peak of the roof of the barracks.
Roger, go ahead and mark your guys' paws once you guys get settled in.
Overseer, was that, do you want Spear to watch east and west on the road, or which direction?
Correct, I want you to watch both directions on the main road.
I can take blue
as well
to the
as
main
sending,
road.
One team to the southeast?
Basically, I want one squad to guard the entrance on the main roads, and one squad in a elevated building to the southeast.
Got it. Alright, red team?
Bob, I'll just be right on this on the roofing right under you, so.
Copy that.
I'll keep my eyes mostly to the north and the west.
Copy, I'll keep shooting looks east and south then. Audible helicopter coming in.
That's us.
Copy.
Clear blue smoke. Yep.
Copy that.
Just a general assessment by Spearlin. We've lost two vehicles. One is in critical condition. We have...
Two are in critical condition, Nikki.
Understood.
Emblem has no tires.
What's the state of the rest of the vehicle, other than the destroyed tires?
There's destroyed tires. I think the hull's a bit fucked. Overseer's vehicle's got destroyed tires.
Wheels
as well.
Red, gun is red, hull, engine, fuel, and turret are all
clear. Comms, clear comms.
Friendly.
Let me pack my mags real quick.
Roger. We're gonna be moving to Camp Sparrow for being good. Roger, we're gonna be reinforcing the vehicles and moving to Camp Sparrow. Situation investigated. Yeah, I'm back on the comms. I'm up to date.
All elements, maintain your current postings. Stand by for vehicle drop from Athena. Over.
Local overseer.
Copy.
Copy.
There's friendly forces out in the entrance to talk to you guys. Have a look at it.
I have bad news on the state of one of the vehicles that just got airdropped. Wait, stand by. Never mind.
It looks like we got the our new vehicles airdropped, correct?
Roger.
Spear 1, once those vehicles hit the deck, send a team over to recover them.
Two of them are to your direct north, and one of them landed a little bit closer to the barracks over on the northeast. Can't quite see it anymore, though.
We're leaving it.
Oh, this is butter. Do you want us to just keep holding position?
Overseer, Spear 1, message, over.
Send it, Overseer.
Request, do you have any engineering available to you, over?
We do, and our team on the southeast on the hill.
Want me to send him back?
Ephraim, go ahead and get your engineer moving down here, see if we can't get a couple of the vehicles that are still mobile that just have dead tires up and running, over.
Spirit Overseer, do you think we might be moving out soon? If so, I might just recall my old squad.
Yams, yeah, can I borrow you to help us transfer?
I'm sending you Coco back to the compound. The rest of us are holding position.
All elements, do what you can to transfer gear that you still need to hold on to. Otherwise, we're getting out of here.
Contact.
Bubs hit!
Spear 1, dedicated team to fending off that assault to the north. Your other team should be focusing on grabbing whatever gear we need and getting ready to get the fuck out of here. Over.
Got a small assault coming from the north side.
Patching myself.
Gotcha.
This is Butter. I have bearings on foot mobiles 333 from my position.
Make sure you PID, because we also have friendlies like
so
crawling all over
the
hill.
Disregard that. We're just going to be shunting everything over to the new vehicles. Have a team on counter-offense duty. Figure out where the hell we're being engaged from and head them back. Have another team working on transferring vehicle inventories as needed.
Target 329 from my position.
Understood.
Northwest, on the road, and on the hill. Am I not?
Again, Butter, make sure you PID, because friendlies are there too.
Just a heads up, you guys are transmitting over SquadNet.
Understood, sorry.
Explosion to the east.
Another mortar strike. Yams, get up from the roof, get cover. Why did I climb up? I'm okay. Somehow.
If you guys were able to divert anybody to grab Bowman ammo and put it in the Bowman vehicle, that'd be appreciated.
We'll work on that when we're not getting mortared.
There's gotta be a spotter out there then.
Yeah, it's gotta be a fucking sniper somewhere, but between the fucking black smoke and the everything else.
Make sure they're not dead. If you can carry them, bring them back here.
Well, no, if you can still carry them, start working on them.
Just do some policing, they said.
What's your current location?
Looks like we're clear.
Overseer Bowman, any idea on the direction of that mortar strike? Over.
Negative, but sniper fire was definitely coming from the north. Mortar fire, and no clue.
Copy that. Keep an eye out. See if you can't ID any spotters in the area. Over.
Copy. We're gonna transfer our ammo, and then I'm gonna leave Yams to spot. Did you catch that, Yams?
There's just a couple of grenades
left,
Bob. Yeah.
Okay.
Where's our which one's our new Vic, Fox? Fox?
Yeah. It's over here.
Which one's our new Vic? Is it this one?
Wait, this is
I
put
all your ammo in the soft top.
Oh fuck. Wait, have we been? Oh my god.
Which one is
this one? I'm an emblem.
Yams, did you?
Some of your meds have gone into Bowman's.
Overseer, this is Spear, only have one KIA being arranged by helicopter, likely to.
Yams.
What's up?
I need you to get back somewhere in the vicinity and go try to look for the mortar spotter.
Alright.
So, is this our Vic, yes or no?
They're using athletic, I guess.
I seem to have gotten myself stuck.
Where's my sniper rifle ammo?
It's all over here in this one.
In what? In one of the backpacks or what?
I'm gonna move it over.
Spear one, all elements. Recommend you go to your team management and rename your element to what you are.
Yeah, we already did that. Oh, I see them.
Sniper's dead.
I got my sniper ammo. I'm gonna move some SCAR H mags as well, I've got room.
Okay. I got the incendiary grenades and I'm already.
I no longer have room. I'm gonna switch these.
Oh wait, are we
all
moving over to this car?
No, opposite. We're trying to put all of our shit in our car.
Yeah, this car with the guns is our car. which only makes sense because we're in the lead.
New vehicles.
Yeah, let's say, I mean, our vehicle is,
yeah, our vehicle is
crispy.
Make sure you put it in the right one. Bowman emblems of this one.
I guess Silvertail scratching?
Then I put blood in this.
Era is taking command.
Alright,
we got about, I'd say give it two more minutes and then we're heading out.
Totally letting stuff out of the vehicle. I love it.
Oh, okay. Silver's fucking. I see. Anyway,
he's just jogging.
We are taking the armed vehicles. Red will be in the left one.
No, this is ours.
This is. We've already loaded all of our shit in here. We're not transferring it.
Alright, never mind. We're in the
fuck off.
I'm sorry, but like we just spent like 10 minutes.
Yeah, it's a lot of stuff to be moving.
Did you clear which vehicle was yours?
This is ours.
Yes, we put all of our shit here.
That doesn't mean you were assigned that vehicle.
We told him, Erez, we talked to somebody else before we talked to you. I'm sorry.
I thought we talked to Silver.
Good lord.
We did.
Yeah, he's
my pack failing.
Yeah, I know. Oh, good.
Either way, we were gonna take one of the armed vehicles.
Right,
we're literally the lead pick.
Let me know when you guys are ready to go.
Yeah, because we're up front. We kind of need guns.
That one's good.
All right, where are we? Wait, where's your arm?
Well,
Hazel.
I tried to move all your stuff over to the vehicle so you'd have it all in place, Hazel. But I don't know if it worked.
Hey, Bub, you got a second?
Yeah, what's up?
I got a body over here. I don't know if he's alive or dead or what, but I just see him.
Where?
Alright, all units, get your convoy positions.
Well, just go ahead and pull back. We're about to fuck off anyway.
Yes.
We're just waiting on Yams to come back to us. I left him to spot for the artillery spotter. Okay.
Street one's mounted up and ready to go.
Okay, Yams is here.
Wait, Tone.
Yams is loaded. Okay, we're good.
I'm in.
Yeah, we're going.
Yeah.
Alright, recorder post step off.
And one stepping off.
I didn't see anybody that looked like a spotter.
Yeah, that's fine. I couldn't see anybody else either. They probably ranged the artillery and then they fucked off. That's what I would do.
Yeah.
Convoy right.
Turn it. You can go, Amari.
I believe we're
going right.
Okay. Are all units full board?
No, there's still people running
around. Everyone's ready to step off.
They all cut in and got back out.
We are in our convoy position as well.
Bowman.
We're good, we're stepping off.
Roger. Step off.
Oh, we'll be driving past them.
Remember 35 through this area.
I'm just moving it up, it's kind of, okay, that's too much.
Yeah, make sure you set yourself to 35, yeah.
Yeah, well, we're at 37, we're not gonna get pulled over.
Make sure you relay that.
We're fine. We're about to switch to 45 anyway.
Yeah, once we hit.
That was a little chaotic.
A little?
she said it would be.
Alright, adjusting to 45.
I didn't get to witness much of anything at all.
Yeah, I died pretty quick.
I was knocked out the entire time.
Oh, from the get-go, jeez. I died
literally
like
the first shot that came from any gun knocked me out.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure it was mortars.
No, I got shot by a Technical's 50 cal in the chest.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
The gun ate it, and then it killed me after it ate the gun. Mm. The second round did, because I got shot, knocked out. Woke
are
up,
you at? Are you adjusted to 45 kilometers, Mari?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Just double checking.
And then after I got knocked out and I woke back up, I got back in the gun to provide cover fire, and literally got like hit by some fucking machine gun.
Yeah.
Again,
yeah,
so
I got
down.
Knocked out by something pretty hard, and I was bleeding all over.
Yeah, I tried to.
We're outside residential.
Wait, did we miss our turn?
I know we're outside residential.
No, not yet.
No, it's coming.
I'll tell you when.
Yeah. I thought we were. I thought it was like.
I'm navigating. Don't you worry.
Yeah.
But yeah.
I hope they don't mind that they lost a couple million dollars worth of equipment.
It happens.
T80 BVM costs a lot.
Yo, we're slowing down, let him know.
Alright, slowing down to 435. Second Vic, ease off a little bit, you're crowding us a bit. Someone's got their short range. Yeah, someone's got their short range on speaker. Say what?
Sorry, I was just checking my short range to make sure.
Yeah, I don't know who it is. It might be Fox, might be Yums. Both of you should check.
Mine's always on left ear.
This is our turn, right?
Try it again.
We're not turning. I'll tell you when to turn.
Yeah.
I don't think I have mine on speaker.
Yeah, I always make sure mine goes on left ear.
Oh. I don't ever use anything on speaker except for my
long range was 60, right?
55.
I had to reset everything.
Alright, adjusting back to 45. Yeah, someone's definitely on speaker. I don't know who it is.
That's fine.
Roger, Convoy Speed, Vic 345.
Okay, I think it was me.
There you go. Doesn't matter anyway. For now, you can focus on driving.
Okay.
Yeah, if you're the driver, just don't worry about it.
Yeah, you can just make sure you change it when we stop. I'll try to remind you.
Post a sticky note on the back of your helmet.
Not gonna be much good if it's
How
on the back.
How am I gonna remember something
bad? No, for us to remember to tell you.
Yeah.
Hello, fucking kick me.
Boy.
Hopefully we don't eat AT.
Silver we already lost before. Like Silver was just like running in place.
Connecting right now.
Yeah.
User in your channel timed out.
We lost Mod.
Oh, Mod literally has like a Wi-Fi issue. If that's the case, because he's timed out on TeamSpeak.
Yeah,
thank goodness it wasn't the fucking thing.
The next right turn while we're in the middle of town will be.
God.
Oh, we're rubber banding.
God. Wait, no, did it crash? Hello.
Hello?
No, we're good.
Yeah, we're good. All next stop.
I did. Is it safe to stop?
I'm gonna take a piss then. I'll be right back.
Yeah, convoy stop, I guess. Yeah, because we were rubber banding. They all stopped because you were rubber banding super hard, Amari.
Oh, okay.
No, we were.
Okay, the rubber banding stopped. You guys can come back.
All next resume.
Okay, let's go. Step off. Adjusting to 35. And get ready, this is our turn here coming up.
Yeah, this one right here.
I will miss this turn.
Right.
Fucking hello?
Hello? What?
I heard contact from that building.
That's... taking fire! Move, get us
all
into cover somewhere!
Get to cover in the buildings.
Well, it's so much for that.
Units, what are you guys doing on the street? Get them into cover.
Vehicles' tires are blown out. Somebody just fucking missed out.
All Spear 1 and Emblem units, be advised. Overseer is down.
We are completely fucking surrounded. There are hostiles in the middle of fucking town. Watch your fire, I'm over here. I'm hit, taking cover. Yams, come in.
On the garage building on the corner of the street. On the southeast corner of the street.
Yams, come in, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Bob. I'm here. I'm alive.
Copy, copy, copy. Jesus! You still good?
Yep.
Holy fucking tits. I'm over a little bit more on the south side.
I'm still by our Vic.
Taking fire from the mosque. Taking fire from the mosque. It's on the east side.
Spear one's immobile for a moment. We took some hits. We're gonna lick our wounds and move out.
MG's down. MG is down. Yeah, I'm good.
Just popped MG gunner 50 degrees northeast.
Let me fucking go up these goddamn stairs, you stupid game.
Gunfire from the tower, northeast side of the, mosque.
Affirm, yeah, if someone could get a fucking grenade launcher shot in there, that'd be pretty great.
Careful, no explosives used inside the village unless absolutely necessary.
Copy.
User disconnected from your channel.
I got the guy in the roof, in the mosque tower.
Hostile on the top of the mosque tower is down.
Overseer, ground. Any particular targets that need to get knocked down from the air, or are we good to come in? Over.
We were taking some machine gun fire from the mosque, but it's been dealt with. I believe there's a heavy machine gun to the further east side of the town. I don't know if Ed's status.
Be advised, there are enemies inside the mosque. Or at least armed individuals.
Be advised, I spot some hostiles with RPGs.
Oh, hello.
What?
Our sub is still taking fire. Whoop! Good kill, good kill.
Overseer Spear, got eyes on hostile infantry, reference red smoke east.
Spotted.
Understood, understood.
I'm doing good. I'm on top of the roof taking pot shots at these assholes.
Watch yourself, Tone. I'm gonna go back down.
Acknowledged. Watch this go.
I'm gonna try to regroup back with the main group and get my buddy. Yams, what's your pause?
I'm by a burning, like, little bus.
Be advised, all units, have the helicopter pilot make a strafe on them real quick.
Most
of them are down, there's a couple left.
I'm right by a building that has a T-workshop sign.
I'm near our old fucking Vic, close as that to that.
All units, be advised, there is a armored vehicle on the move. I'm just ahead of it, I think. Heading eastward.
Okay, yeah, I gotcha.
That's not what I wanted.
God, I wish I had a grenade launcher.
Overseer, Spear 1, how copy?
Overseer, what is your medic?
Hazel's currently posted up on the west end of the town overlooking the road. What do you need?
I would need someone in the garage building for a machine gunner. He's low in blood.
Copy, sending Hazel down now.
On my way.
Spear, focus your efforts on cleaning up the town itself. Treat the mosque as the crown jewel. If we can knock that down, we'll be a lot happier. Overseer, Bowman, prioritize your efforts on maintaining coverage east up the road. Knock down any infantry that poke their heads up over that ridge.
Copy, Wilco. Be advised, one of your men needed the road up there, which is fine. Just tell them to be aware.
Repeat last, he did what to the road? Over.
So, someone is using a grenade launcher. Just make sure they keep in mind that... whoop, Vic moving. Hold on. Stand by. Vic is approaching
that.
Town. It is fucking trying to charge us. All hands, try to take that fucking Vic down before he gets here. Well done, it's down.
That's what I was shooting at a moment ago.
You know they did that one on purpose so we can act.
Well, that could have gone worse.
Alright, we're gonna be clear of the town, it's good. Yeah.
Gonna wait until Spear 1 is on it.
Miss Mod.
Careful.
Still good practice to fish the shovel if we might have a VDID record there.
How are things looking on cracking this mosque?
Everybody's rubber-banding again.
You good, Yams?
I'm good.
Uh-oh. Ooh, there's a big rubber band going on.
Go ahead.
All green, Bob.
Copy.
Emblem is going to be requesting 3 donation tires if anybody has them.
So are you on the longer 55?
Yeah. Okay. User joined your channel.
Did not. Sorry about that. This is Overseer. Go ahead. Over.
Alright, Red Team, start moving east along this set.
I guess we're just going to guess base don't get vehicles again.
They're asking if they need repairs. Overseer Emblem's vehicle needs how many? 4 tires? 3 tires.
I'm not hearing you on command, and if that was supposed to be on command.
Supplemental. Need a replacement vehicle for the one.
Holy fuck! I just saw the mosque go down from up there. Is Spear 1 okay?
Is Spear 1, what's your status?
Red. Is Red alive? Anyone in Red?
Wrong net.
Hazel, where you at?
Jesus Christ. Talk about fucking chaos.
I know. The one time I go to take a quick piss.
Nah.
Spear 1 is an F strike.
Christ. Should have had a fucking bomb squad with them, I guess.
Yeah.
Overseer's spear. All the shooting has stopped, and it's all quiet here. I reckon to say it's time to pull back to the vehicles and set up a perimeter. Bowman, maintain your position and see what you can do to maintain overwatch. Over.
Copy, we'll go.
Can't see much with the giant smokestack in our face.
Yeah, I don't think there's any more danger from there. Maybe we should watch the roads, question mark? I don't know. Hard to see anything either. There's trees. Bowman's got half a mind to go use the minaret as overwatch point. What do you think, over?
Overseer Bowman, if you're willing to hang out in a minaret, that's up on you. But I'm not opposing the higher vantage point. Over.
Copy. Yeah, it just seems more sound.
Everyone heading back.
Yeah, okay. Bowman's gonna rotate to the minaret. Yams, meet me by the entrance. I want you to take point. Just in case there's any more explosives in there.
Yep, yep.
Looks like our emergency tire service has arrived.
You hear a beep, you let me know. Come this way. Where's the... Ah, there it is. Here, you go ahead. You go first.
Yep.
Just...
Spear 1, get your engineer to coordinate with the service vehicle. Get our vehicles up and running.
No beeps yet.
Good. Then we are clean. I'm gonna keep an eye west to north. You keep an eye southeast.
Gotcha.
Watch yourself. I heard you climb.
Silver, I recommend
careful.
You ask if we can get spare wheels in the process, because like, that's the only thing we keep losing.
Stuck in the wall.
Oh Jesus, are you still stuck in the wall?
I'm right here. I'm like half in the wall, kind of.
Okay. You look okay to me for now. Just
yeah,
be careful.
I'm okay. It's just yeah, I'm just a little finicky.
Unfortunate news regarding the airdrop vehicle.
Airdrop vehicle go boom.
That bitch gone, Brett. It just got catapulted about 1 kilometer to the northwest.
Bowman, taxi's up and ready for you.
Copy that. We've got overwatch. We're going to stay here until the whole vehicle situation started.
Copy that.
Copy that.
Hate this fucking rabbit out here.
Overseer Spear 1, one of our vehicles won't start. Ignition trouble.
Copy that. Gonna do some intervention and get that fixed for you.
Looks like we're out of the gasoline.
Fuck me, dude. This entire operation has been, one clusterfuck after the other.
Yeah, that's how it is in the fucking Afghanistan.
It'd be how it'd be. I'm having a good time.
Oh yeah, I am. I just hate saying.
Yeah. I was getting sand all up in my bikini at the beach.
Yeah, I don't go to the beach anymore because I just burn.
That's fair.
So, I'm the one guy that goes to the beach wearing bloused boots, a fucking hoodie, and a hat.
Right.
There's no skin showing except my hand and face.
Fucking going to the beach dressed like a drug dealer.
going to the beach wearing full MARP hat.
Oh, hold on a minute. That's the fuel, Vic.
I can't wait to play this game on extreme.
Yeah.
A $1,000 graphics card should be able to.
Oh, don't get your hopes too high. It is Arma after all.
Yeah. I mean, if I can make it look pretty, that'll help.
Yeah.
Mostly upgrading so I can play Call of Duty.
Yeah. I pre-ordered, so I'll be in the early access beta.
Yeah, I'll probably pre-order, so...
Just sucks that fucking PlayStation gets one extra weekend, like, right now, and early.
Yeah. Ooh. Is that jet?
Yeah. That motherfucker moved fast.
Rub is the only thing alive out there.
Mm-hmm.
Overseer Spear, any luck with that vehicle?
We're on it. Red team's good. Blue team's about to rid it.
If Spear is just putting the finishing touches, then Bowman's gonna come down from the infrared and regroup with Emblem.
Understood, Bowman.
Let's get out of here.
You first. When it's safe to go.
You're good.
Silver, may I make a recommendation?
Go ahead.
I recommend before we push into the next town, we stop and we probably send a scout ahead so we don't all get blasted like, you know, this has happened.
Spear One's ready to go.
Inclined to agree.
I'm thinking that we use Emblem and Bowman to keep them
contact
slightly
west.
Ahead in the convoy.
Spear One's ready.
Single man west on top of the hill.
He is armed with a rifle, and he's jigging.
Eyes on
your spear, you got that marksman down, over.
Negative, but we're ready to get the fuck out of here.
He's gone. He's got a 50 cal in his face.
Copy that. All elements, reform convoy. We are rolling out of here as soon as we're in it.
Stand by.
Reform convoy. Red is second.
Second marksman's down.
Copy, Bowman.
There might be more. Just keep your heads low.
Wait.
All right, let's go.
Yep. All right.
Pull ahead of them and then stop. Whoa, chill.
We're gonna fucking murder them, what the fuck?
I tried to shoot that truck and it did not get hit.
Overseer Spear, firstly I'd say fuck 35 miles an hour, we could do 60 maybe? Or what do you recommend?
We'll be outside the town here in about 10 seconds. You can hit 60.
Understood?
Lead Vic, stand by. We're going to discuss this amongst ourselves. One sec.
What are we doing? What's the plan?
Do you want to go 60 or do you want to just fucking say fuck these guys?
I say let's do about 50.
Alright. Lead Vic is going to do 50. We still want ample time to see threats and respond accordingly.
Copy that. Emblem, be advised, we've got a village coming up in about 500 meters. Go ahead and take a slow roll once we're in range, and do necessary scouting to make sure that we're not about to get blown to hell and back again.
Just catch that.
Mind check this.
We'll see it when we get close enough. Just stay to the left. Take a left berth around this car.
Emblem, let us know when you do want to do, let us break off and let you do some scouting.
Copy. I'd say probably a little past the car. 500 meters past.
Okay, right here, right here.
On the left.
Right, hold here. Right,
piles
hold
of
here.
Trash and vehicles, we Shit. Need to scout. Whoa, hold on, hold on, stand by. There's a one man with binoculars on roof.
All elements, disembark.
Eyes Bowman. On one man with a SOFLAM laser designator on roof.
Amari,
dead ahead.
I'm grabbing
you want us to him. You want us to break off and arrest them, or is this...
Negative. Infantry elements will move into the town itself. Bowman, take a position in the heights to the northeast and get eyes on the entire valley.
Copy. Just keep an eye on that guy. He is definitely fucking eyeing us up.
Spear, get your guys disembarked and move into town. Mop it up.
Overseer, Emblem Overseer, drone is going out to check the car up ahead.
Make sure you use the drone. That guy is fucking definitely the detonator.
Overseer, you might want to hold on moving in until we can check this file. Yeah, this vehicle has an IED near it.
Copy that.
Right under
Spear,
it.
Stay clear of the vehicle as you make your approach. Emblem, take care of that bomb.
Can do.
You said stay clear of vehicle?
Affirm, stay clear of vehicle on road, actively mined. Emblem's taking care of it. Maintain your focus on the town.
Yeah, I'm
Overseer,
come over here.
Do you want to have this guy up here on the roof get smacked because he's holding a binoculars so we can actually disarm this by hand and not do a nuclear option, or...
Hold on, stand by, but Bowman's gonna move in from the side. We got eyes on him.
Gotcha, we got 50 cal covering you.
Copy, we're moving in.
You want me to give him a warning shot?
What was that explosion?
We hit a mine. We're working it out now. We could use a medic to move up on the,
We told them not to go in.
South into the village.
Hands up! Hands up, sir! Hands up or I shoot!
Hazel, get up to the front! Oh,
he's fucking booking right. it! Audible, multiple other contact in the area.
How do you want this mine dealt with?
Emblem, shift your focus from the car, make sure that the village itself is mine-free as we make our advance. Car is no longer priority now.
Hands up!
Bup, there's BB.
I got him, I got both of them down!
Make sure your guys have like a 15-meter burst around that car then, because it will fucking kill you.
Whoa, watch my ass, there's more, watch the courtyard. Fuck me! Watch the courtyard, Yums. Watch the courtyard, I'm gonna fucking flash and fucking get this fucking building.
Spear 1, slow your advance until Emblem can ensure that your route is mine free. Over. I say again, slow your roll, make sure Emblem clears a path.
Understood. Can we see it? Spear 1's holding in this first.
Oh god, I'm okay. I'm alive. Move.
We're gonna hold here.
Get in cover.
Fox, where you at? Fox, where you at?
By the car with Hazel.
Bup is fucking grievously wounded from explosion. We are balls deep in enemy territory.
I'm trying to make my way towards you.
We took care of two out of three of the main hostiles. Watch that door, watch the door, watch
oh,
the door.
I need a path cuts to the east. Pronto, Spear, take up the rear.
I'm patching myself, I've got a lot of cuts.
Yep, I'm right over you.
I'm here, right, Bup.
Copy. Stand by. There's
come through
one
the back door, not the front.
Who the fuck is that at the front door?
Me.
Dude, get the fuck inside.
Get in. Oh, fuck.
You are balls deep in fucking enemy territory. Get in. Get up. You can't get up. You're prone. You can't get in, rather. Holy fuck, dude. That was the worst path you could have possibly taken. The door directly to the left. The door directly to the left, aka right behind where you were, has hostiles inside. And a cache and probably bombs.
Got armor down here. Fox is hit bad.
I'm in severe fucking pain. I need to morphine myself, and I'm gonna breach that fucking place.
All right, hold on. Let me.
All right.
Trying to get my fucking leg.
Copy. Are you good, or are you about to like die? Okay, you got yourself.
I'm fucked up. My leg is fractured. I took some shots.
Okay. Keep patching yourself. Yom's on my six.
I'm right behind you.
Spear one, send a team forward.
Watch out. Back up.
Got multiple casualties up here.
Back up. Don't push your
hands to do medical work.
This room is a fucking kill house.
Understood.
Flash in. Reaching.
Silver.
Left side's clear. Checking stairs.
We have one wounded that needs a little blood.
Copy that. That's low priority for us at the moment. We got some nasty triage going on up here.
Help me out. I'm bleeding out here.
Understood.
It's clear.
Right, hold on. Give me a second. Fuck.
You still have your mind detector, Yams? If you do, check this cache for bombs. We're going to go help
Bowman,
Silver.
Be advised. You're sitting in a building with multiple explosives.
Where are you? Yeah, affirm. It's clear.
I don't see anything.
Is anybody still alive from EOD team?
Fox is down.
Okay, don't touch anything else.
I don't hear anything.
What doesn't matter? Oh, wait, you have your mind detector up?
I hear something beeping. I've got some on my mind detector. I got two mines over here.
Copy. On, it seems like Yams's mind detector is not working.
Mine is working. I've got two clips.
Okay, Fox is alive. On. Silver, you good?
I'm giving Fox blood.
Copy.
All right.
Nobody enter this building.
Once everybody's stopped bleeding, grab the wounded. We're falling back to the compound to the left.
Copy that.
All right. I'll take security. Red team, go help everybody.
Is Fox stable?
Hey, can you guys move away from
Fox
this building?
Stable. I'm giving
before
blood.
I enter
right.
And try to disarm.
Carrying them.
I don't want you getting hit by shrapnel.
Cover me.
Currently packing up the wounded and pulling back.
All right, I bandaged.
All right, I got Fox.
Your leg. You should be good.
All right.
All right.
Let's move.
Let's go.
Lead the way.
Pull back. I'm going into cardiac.
Oh,
I'm having a heart attack.
Oh God.
Are you guys clear?
Yeah.
You should be fine.
I am having a. What do you want me to tell you?
Hold on. Give me a second.
I'm gonna drop Fox back here.
All right.
Hazel's medic here.
I know.
Let me check Fox's pulse too.
How much farther do we want to pull back? Are we good in this building? Or are we going to explode too?
This compound is the one we want to hang out in for now.
Oh, fuck. Fox has no heart rate.
Okay, hold on.
CPR.
Hold on. No, step back. I have a defib.
Copy. Clear. Stay away from the body. Don't touch it.
Your way.
Defibbing.
Live, Fox. Live.
Spear, keep your guys to the confines of the first compound as well as our stack of vehicles. We've got a lot of mines in this area, and we're going to need Emblem up if we want to do anything.
Emblem to Overseer, IED is deactivated.
Copy that. You're referring to the IED on the car out in the street, over?
No. In the building where we just evac the wounded from.
Roger that. Go ahead and pull back.
I might have found intel.
Is he still alive?
If you did, then collect it and then pull back. Get everything you can and then get out of there.
Are they living?
Yeah.
Why? Why is working on them?
What? They just got defib, but I mean, they're okay. They're good. They're good.
Hello. Let's get some cover. I don't want to do this in the street.
This is a huge IED cache.
I'm going to help him, right?
Hold on. Let me help you dig this real quick.
It's gonna take a while.
Yes, it is. You chose like the biggest trench.
Yeah, I love big trenches, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Fox is clear, we're good.
Ooh, couldn't
Emblem?
Tell you.
Overseer.
Outside of a door near the compound, digging a trench.
Why were you guys going to fuck? So, Bowman needed medical. Bowman got fucked up and they were behind enemy lines. We had to go rescue him.
Send up in. Yeah, Tone, you and Monty hang out here. Do you have the best field of fire?
Sounds
make
good.
Sure to watch the east and the north.
Sounds like a plan.
I yelled once and I said that over slug comms. We had to go push across and grab them. Did that not get relit?
Spear on the Overseer.
Overseer, send it.
Who's watching the east entrance to this courtyard?
Thanks for the help, guys.
You are welcome.
No one currently. We're trying to get sorted out who's
okay,
going to retrieve vehicles.
Guys, I don't know what... Taking fire, never mind. We'll talk about this later.
Where's that contact coming from?
North, north 359.
346, Ridgeline.
Overseer, Spear 1. Start moving guys out of this compound and back towards our vehicles. Emblem, go ahead and start doing mop up on the street itself. Make sure that our road is IED free. Bowman, keep them covered.
Copy, we'll go.
Yes. That's right.
Alright, Doc.
How the fuck do I get up there? Copy. Let's try to find somewhere we can shoot from that's not an IED infested building, even if they're deactivated. Is there another way up from the fucking front or nothing?
Keep an eye on the hill north above. That's where there was like five guys.
Yeah, copy. Trying to find a way up.
Yeah, but I can't see. We don't know where they are.
Fuck.
On the other side of that ridge line.
Hey, how'd you get up there?
We have, Coco's currently watching east.
Right here, staircase.
Well, yeah, does it lead? Oh, yeah, you're right, there is a staircase.
Emblem to Overseer, road's clear, we're going back to get our vehicles, let's get the fuck out of here.
Enemy is potentially at our vehicles.
Is that enemy NP fire?
Flying in our direction.
Boy! Don't fucking shoot right over my fucking head.
Well,
what are
you doing? Got a fix on that heavy MG? Or is that ours?
That's friendly.
Copy.
Butter.
Whoa.
Butter.
Truck. Holy fuck. What the?
There's a truck.
Rocket truck. Rocket truck 342 degrees behind the rock
340,
wall.
Yeah. In the rocks.
I repeat, all mines are clear off the road.
We have a rocket truck over the wall, over the ridge line.
It just blew up.
Oh, there we go.
That was,
it exploded.
All elements return to the vehicles.
Rocket truck fucking exploded.
Okay, well, time to shoot and scoot back to the VIX.
Yeah, let's get moving back.
Put that RPG away.
RPG ready, they have something else.
That was something. Jesus Christ.
Yes, yes, it was.
Bub, do you want us to pick us up or do you want to push back?
We're coming.
Green.
This one was handled far better than our last one.
Is this ours?
Green, yellow.
Yeah, it's ours.
Okay.
Yeah, I was about to say. It's like, hey, everybody stop, everybody. No, I'm running in. I got
once
a clip for you, Bub.
So,
I got a fucking clip for you.
Okay, well, I've got the whole situation recorded,
no,
and it
mean,
was a...
I have a fucking mine detector clip to show you.
Oh, good. I don't know what fucking...
I think it's because...
Yums, you coming?
NG. That might have been why.
Which one's ours? Fuck,
yeah,
I don't
the
know.
One at the front.
It shouldn't work, but... No, I rounded that corner to your guys' right, and as soon as I did, I saw my mine detector light the fuck up directly next to
Yams. Yams just somehow didn't pick up anything, so I think Yams' mine detector might be bugged.
Maybe engineers can pick up
one of our wheels is flat, but right, it's
I'm
not
here.
Destroyed. So I don't know what Yams said once I was down, but I did not want everybody to just start fucking running in, because it was just, I knew it was loaded with explosives, and there were multiple hostiles inside one of the buildings, and I didn't communicate what was over radio.
User left. User joined your channel. I think what ended up happening was that they were ordered to move forward.
No, please don't tell me my game crashed again.
Rip Monty.
Yeah,
and that's the
Monty's
same thing
that
happened with the Masjid. They just kind of went in and died.
If we have time, could you send your medic to the second vehicle? We need someone with a little blood top up.
Copy that. We got him coming now.
I've only lost some blood, but my whole body is at least like minimally injured from bruises and cuts.
Can we start the IV?
Got blown up. I heard one of the guys inside say, they have found us, brothers. Like, in a very funny voice. And,
I think the solution we came to is the...
I went to breach as fucking fast and hard as I could, because I was worried that they would hand detonate the entire fucking building.
All elements, let's roll.
If they did...
Alright, let's go.
Died. There was about,
go.
Like, 40 roll to 50
out.
IDs.
Yeah, I'm Amari, roll out, go.
Roll.
And we're stepping up.
Big 3 moving.
Spear 1's green, we're moving.
Next village of possible risk is Imarat, approximately 1 kilometer away.
Are we doing the same strat, Chief?
That's an A for him. We'll be pulling over, stopping, and foot rolling it up to make sure that it's clear.
It has a gas station if anyone's red on fuel.
Any
IEDs we roll across between point A and point B also warrant a full stop. We will investigate the area, make sure it's secure.
Copy that. All
right. Are we at 45 right now?
We are, yeah, we're moving to 45.
Copy.
We're gonna deploy the drone once we arrive so we can just have that sweep through the fucking street rather than pushing forward. While we're doing so, I recommend everybody take some security, and we don't push in at all. Security to move.
Overseer copies, that is a fucking fantastic idea. I love that.
I'd rather abandon the drone than have another fucking 5 minute wait than we're gonna sit here and do nothing while we get shot at. Take mask, guys.
Okay, I don't like these hills whatsoever. Are we gonna keep that main
I'm watching.
I've got eyes on them as well.
You wanna watch the right bump since it's lower and I'll watch the left since it's higher?
Actually, that's a question. Did any of us actually die back there, or was it just a lot of near misses?
I was almost dead.
Take any casualties, but we did have one wounded from a mine. I think next time if we do dismount, we need to have Emblem mine detecting at our front.
We had like a 3 second period where the entirety of everybody almost died because that building was rigged with like 8 or so IEDs. Large IEDs.
Alright, let's go.
It had a cache of up to 40 IEDs.
Did we leave that there or did we blow it?
It was defused.
We kind of just left it there.
It's not armed, but you know.
Copy, I'll go ahead and radio it up.
As long as the locals are aware.
I did collect the vehicle one, though.
Why did he hung like AI?
Also, I'm aware, ethically speaking, this is, not kosher, but, consider the fact that anytime we see a civilian with a fucking SOFLAM military-grade laser designator, it's kinda...
Convoy halt.
I would say shoot on sight. Oops, convoy halt.
Hold here.
Stop. Okay. Amari!
Yeah, everyone's, like, talking at the same time,
We all said stop!
No, not before that. You were literally all talking at the same time, then you started screaming stop.
We're gonna use this as our dismount point.
I can literally, it's literally on...
I know, Amari, I believe you. I was talking, but then...
You wanna flank up to the left, northeast on the hill?
Yeah, fuck it, why not? Very sparse cover, but might as well.
You don't have to.
Well, I mean, the only...
Spear, set up security in the region. Emblem, get the drone up, mop up the town ahead.
Look out.
No scruples, I will use this glitch all the time.
George is on his way to take care of mines.
George. I guess his name is George. Does the EOD drone come in with its own detector?
It does.
Cool.
It's actually a 50 meter detector, so it's better than ours.
It's on a couple civilians.
The first compound on the right side of the road is clear. I have 5 civilians in town.
You appear to have run one over with your drone.
Emblem!
I did not mean to do that.
To your defense, the civilian kind of ran in front of the drone, but it looks like we're going to have to administer first aid if the area is clear of any mines. Oh, they're fine. You just tripped him up, he's good.
They're pointing.
That would be pointing too if I saw your drone.
Your road is clear all the way up through the town.
Hey! Hey, Bowman. Can you get eyes 159? On top of the hill, it seems like there's a camo net. Looks like maybe an outpost.
Yeah, eyes on. There's been a lot of abandoned outposts, bunkers, setups, all throughout the entire region. I believe this is probably one of them, but I do have eyes on.
doing a sweep of the right side of town southwest, and I will be clear after that.
Copy. Once you give the all clear, Spear will move in to check it over by foot. If that's clear, we'll return to the vehicles and move on.
Gotcha. There are at least 7 fighting age males in the town. Make that 9.
Hey, Bub, come up here a bit higher for me. Come over, come to where I am right now, please, fast.
Coming. You just like north?
We got a bike moving down the road now. We have a bike moving down. It has 2 people on it.
Inbound motorbike different. Coming down the road from the southeast northwest.
Copy.
2 men on it.
Let it's them pass.
They're not armed. Visibly.
Keep a gun on them, but let them pass.
They dismounted. Bowman has eyes on him.
Overseer, Spear 1.
Keep an eye on the one that's leaving to the left.
What's the rules of engagement for if someone, like, obviously leaves a bomb and then walks away, explodes it? Are we weapons free on that individual?
Protect yourself, always.
Be advised.
Not weapons free, but we are cleared to arrest.
The one of them is fucking darting towards you guys with the motorbike, and the other one fucked off. Is he driving by? He's just driving by.
He's driven by.
Yep, he just drove by.
Nikki, did you see somebody plant a bomb somewhere? If so, where?
No, I'm asking hypothetically.
Gotcha. Overseer, you are good to push.
Spear, go ahead and move your forces into town. Clean it up.
Stay off the left side of the road. The drone's taking that path.
There's a bus coming in.
Yeah. One bus coming into town from the northeast.
Do you want us to go on foot or with our vehicles?
Hoof it up.
It is empty. It's only the driver.
Say again, say goodbye foot.
Okay, he's not going towards us. It's just a local transport.
Overseer will sit tight with the vehicles. Make sure that nobody comes up our rear end.
Phrasing.
Gee.
Can I wedge myself onto this rock and use it for a bipod? Not really. But it seems kind of flat. Oop. Not like that. Fucking game sometimes.
Overseer, medic to Spear 1, I am attached to you.
Yeah, keep some.
Also, be advised, Silver. Emblem has collected 1 large IED. I don't know what you want me to do with it.
Throw it in the back of a truck. Over.
Already done, so that's good.
Sweet shake, Jesus. Keep giving a scanning look at the hills every once in a while. I'm mostly looking at the town.
Yeah, I'm keeping my thermals on. Looking for any odd heat sigs. It's just tough to keep eyes on something when it's rumbling every couple of seconds.
Yeah. Get a screenshot.
Yeah, and that's a full-on compound up there for military.
Shh.
There's
Shush, net. Hold on. Okay, it's one of our Vics. Never mind. I was hearing a Vic coming from the west. Get a screenshot of Spear 1 walking around down there. The town looks clear, so maybe have Spear 1, you know, keep their guns down for this village.
Yeah, the village looks pretty clean so far.
Copy that. Spear 1, continue your mop-up. Emblem and Overseer will bring the vehicles forward.
Understood.
If you could set Emblem up towards Bowman's pause to pick us up, that'd be good too.
Copy that. Emblem, go ahead and pick up Bowman with one of the vehicles. Take the other one in with the rest of us.
I'm gonna move in so they can see us.
Yeah.
I didn't move. Yeah, it wasn't me. I literally did not.
Jesus fucking Christ, watch for rocks! Just fucking slammed right into that goddamn rock. Whoa, hold on. Never mind, it was just a fucking screen shake. I thought I saw somebody.
Hey, I was about to say, oh no.
Alright.
Alright, let's go.
That was so much less stressful.
Yeah, well, I mean. It's a lot less stressful when there's no IEDs or hostiles in town.
Even if there was an IED, I have a drone this time, so I just, like, grabbed it with the drone.
Yeah, watch out, don't ram into the...
I know.
Well?
I'm more concerned about the other crazy driver over there.
Yeah. Slow it the fuck down back there!
The lag, oh my god.
Be advised, I just had a masked civilian just point at me.
It's not illegal.
Just say salam alaikum, it's okay.
Assalamu alaikum, Habibi.
All elements, find your vehicles, mount up, and then proceed on convoy route.
That man fucking... somebody tried to kick the drone. He looked up to it and he fucking stuck his toe into it and he fell over.
Alright, mount up. Get in here, Mari.
Stop watching that man. You want me to look at him? I don't know. They look at you. Osama bin Twitcher over there.
That's tremendously racist.
Wait, you're being talked to.
Who is?
Over there, behind us, north.
What?
Bring us any. We're not allowed to take anything today.
It's okay.
Be advised, this guy is bringing us tea.
He closed the door. That makes me fucking suspicious.
Yeah.
He said I would give you something, so be ready.
It doesn't matter what they're the same vehicles.
This one actually is our vehicle, but it doesn't matter.
Overseer here, we're basically at the end. Let's cut short on the musical chairs and just get rolling here.
Okay. I'm gonna mount back up. Fox, make sure you keep an eye on that door.
Emblem, take us out.
Wait one.
Or not.
Oh.
Here he comes.
Don't.
The man wants to give us tea. Or something.
I'm so ready.
Alright, Sphere 1's green to go now.
What did he give us?
Where we at?
I hope it was weed, ironically.
I don't know. Yeah, Fox, keep your gun in the area still.
If I know.
Just in case that's like a distraction or something. Is that an ammo cache? Hold the fucking phone.
Are you looking at the third floor?
No, inside. Hey, Overseer, be advised, I just peeked inside that door. There's a box marked special ammo inside.
Anything could be in that box. I'm not worrying about it. Let's get rolling.
Okay.
I'm here not to. Don't worry about that.
Overseer, I gotta interject. Should we just, like, knock on the door and kind of coax our way in? Maybe? Just to get that a little bit?
It could be, like.
Send Spear 1 Blue to kick the door in, flashbang it, and secure the box.
Jesus, I think. Okay.
There's smoke grenades.
Wait, what the fuck?
What is going on in here?
Okay, well, I'm...
what?
I'm gonna keep an eye on that door.
There's blue smoke coming from the building.
Yeah, go ahead. That's right.
The blue smoke I gave him.
Oh, you gave him blue smoke.
Yeah.
Yeah, they paid him.
Hello? Man, smoke man.
Smoke man. Keeping an eye.
This.
Box is full of soda.
Oh.
The box is full of soda, apparently.
That's nice. Let's get mounted up and get rolling.
I
can't believe the box. This is the special ammo. We put it into the soda cannon.
Oh my god. That's funny.
He was like, what the fuck is this grenade do? And popped a blue smoke.
At least it's not what we thought it was.
He's having a smoke sesh, leave him alone. He apparently took a grenade that fucking Cat gave him, or Jupiter, or somebody.
Someone.
Thank god it wasn't. Spear
One's ready to move.
Copy. Let's get outbound.
Alright, Emblem stepping off. Emblem Bowman.
I'm on the left.
We're gonna be taking a right coming up somewhere ahead, I'll tell you when.
Okay.
Oh, Camp Spur is a thing up top there, I think.
Oh, is that what that was? Yeah, the right is supposed. Overseer, just
right
to confirm,
here.
Are we supposed to take a hard right and just off road from here?
Affirmative.
Okay, hard right, hard right, hard right. Take the valley over on the right side.
Right.
We're gonna dip into the valley so it's easier to drive.
I hate this.
I do too.
We're supposedly walking into enemy forces, so we should be fine. Avoid smashing into trees. Our car is already shaky.
The second we walk into this base, I feel like we're gonna get hit by a fucking rocket.
Maybe.
Yeah, they've got our cruise missile.
What, they
gonna,
get the JTF?
We're gonna get hit by like a fucking a terrorism rocket strike, and then it's gonna be like mission complete.
I hope not.
Bub's gonna have a list of hits.
I do.
Overall, on the leadership side, how'd things go today? You think?
What the fuck is that giant?
There was no leadership in Emblem. Emblem was a collective.
Fucking commies. It was good. You did good, Silver. Thank you.
Whoop.
Any major complaints or things I can
work on? We're gonna have a debrief, Silver. Chill.
Yeah.
No, it's fine.
I wanna go make food, man. I'm hungry. I'm starving.
Oh, boohoo.
North.
Don't you boohoo me. I'll beat you,
guys. Feast your eyes on that glorious Abrams tank.
I'm sure it'll be hit by a rocket any minute.
Not as good as superior.
No.
Considering what happened last time we were in a base, I'm getting well within these walls.
Hazel? Where's Hazel?
Yeah.
Hazel, I need blood.
Hazel has been abducted.
Oh, you need blood?
I need blood, thank you.
Alright, let me give you some blood here.
I hit him.